Funko Corner. I did this video once, but somehow it got erased, so here I'm doing it again. So that's why you're not going to see the unboxing, but hold on. This is what I got for my birthday. Look how bad that looks. This came from Walmart. Even the box right here broke. But, yeah. It was, yes, also on its clearance sale, but still. Look. It's got paint right here, if you can see it. Sucks. But, here she is, the queen of the Amazons. So, I like her hair sculpture. I like the little sword. Right now, I'm going to show you some close-ups. So, I'll be back after that. Filmed in February, and yes, of course, this is only a couple of days after my birthday. If you've watched our Arrowverse, been keeping up with our Arrowverse, but it could have its name changed by now because we're going to also do other, like Gotham and all that. Still figuring out a new name for that. But, yeah, I think that's it. Well, that's it for this time of the Funko Corner. In the background, if you can hear, that's Tyler.
Hello.
You probably can't hear him, but he's back there.
Good evening. But
until my next talk, this is me saying, see you around the next pin. Dabbing out! Kids hate that.
Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that notification bell, follow us on Twitter, and do anything you can do to help the junkyard.